31. If both the president and the vice president can no longer serve, who becomes president? The Speaker of the House, Nancy Pelosi. 32. Who is the commander-in-chief of the military? The president. 33. Who signs bills to become laws? The president. 34. Who vetoes bills? The president. 35. What does the president's cabinet do? Advises the president.